Comes back again. She's not gonna stop causing trouble with that wand. Unless...
Hey, friends. How's Rex?
We couldn't stop him.
He's still downtown, stomping up the city.
This I've gotta see. Where is he? I don't see him.
Oh, keep looking. He's out there. Oh, wait a minute. The T-Rex is actually right behind you, Trixie.
Ah! Switcheroo! Switcheroo? Huh?
Joke's on you.
Oh, hey, I see what you did there. Nice trick, StarBeam. Switcheroo, joke's on me.
Pickles? Rex! Aww. Grab it from behind, so... Bubble Beam Blast! Whoa!
That was awesome! You saved me, StarBeam! Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you!
That's what heroes do. Wanna help me defeat a villain?
Do I?
If I borrow this? Official superhero business. Don't give up. You almost got me that time.
Look out. There's a spider coming right for you.
Hey, spiders! It's not a spider. Ha! Gotcha good, Trixie. Oh, you sure did. Well played, StarBeam.
In here. too, huh? Must be so cool being able to change shapes. It's so awesome!
Oh, huh?
First, you're all like... And then, poof, you're something else. Wow. You are so amazing.
Aww.
Bet you can't poof into a butterfly.
And what?
You're so little, it's kind of hard to see you through this weird wall. Think you can come closer? Yeah, you're still kind of blurry. Hey, if you came in here, then we could really see what you can do. Right, Wonderbeam?
Definitely. You really are quite a talent, Goop. I don't know why Todd doesn't see it.
You know what would be really super awesome? A snail!
But snails give you the heebie-jeebies.
I know, but they're really slow and mostly blind. Todd's going to ruin the extravaganza!
With you and me there to stop him? He's no match for this team. Ready, partner?
It's bean time!
Sure this is right? I haven't found a single thing from my collection.
Well, according to the map, there's a field of daisies up ahead. I think there's been a mistake.
Got him.
Yeah, it looks like we somehow ended up on the mud pond trail.
Help me get it, Gunther! That leaf is perfect for my collection!
Oh, no.
Zoey?
How'd you do that? Just quick reflexes, I guess. We need to get back to the daisy trail. There's a whole grove of trees there. I'm sure you'll find your leaf.
Ugh, that's StarBeam.
I never thought I'd have to go battle my own mom.
Don't you ever give up.
Nope.
Aw.
My bubble! Mom's lasers are too powerful for me to deflect.
Take a moment, take a breath, make a plan, and try your best.
The laser-proof TV shield, of course! This should work. Don't you have a garden to water?
Yeah. Seriously? Again? This is so...
I'm so proud of you, sweetie.
Thanks. Now, can we try resting?
Yes, ma'am.